on the authority of Ibn Umar, the son of Umar bin al-Khattab, may Allah be pleased with both, who said, I heard the Messenger of Allah say, Islam has been built on five pillars, testifying that there is no God but Allah, and that Muhammad is the Messenger of Allah, performing the prayers, paying the zakat, making the pilgrimage to the house, and fasting in Ramadan. Related by Bukhari and Muslim.